My earliest memory is I was on 64th Street in Central Park West. I was like in pre-kindergarten, and I swear to this, a gust of wind lifted me up, and I flew off the ground for about 10, 15 feet. And for that moment, I thought flying was a possibility in life. Composing on piano, no question. I understand that the simpler a pattern is, the harder it is to understand it. And the more complicated a pattern is, the easier it is to understand. Clearly, I don't have a least favorite color. My dream is to somehow meld my knowledge of theater history into my painting in some form or another.
Done.
Wow. That's
that really wasn't nice.